can, but then watch. They are not destined to be two, but they shall be one. And God has given that one in North Korea a chance to humble themselves, but they didn't take it. And so now the dealings of the Lord will be harsh. Watch what takes place as you look at the Middle East. It shall be part of the unveiling of what will begin to cause the soil of the land to shake. And they'll even say this in the eastern part of the United States. We don't understand this. Why? Why? I thought shakings took place in the West, but no, they'll happen even on the East. And there will be a great wind that will blow upon the east of the nation. Why is this so? Because God wants to reveal that it was of the east wind that the Lord brought a deliverance to a nation in the days of Israel. So place your eyes and your attention upon the east, the place of the original 13 colonies, for there is a revisitation of my plan in my hands, said the Spirit of God. Look now, Russia, Putin, you are becoming restless. You seek to come close to the shores with your might of your military. The Spirit of God declares to you, Russia, and to Putin, that you will be caged. China, you seek to rise up and bring great breath like a dragon of great threats. You will try to come to North Korea's aid. But the Spirit of God says, listen now, for there shall be great protests that shall cause you to be distracted in this season. And in these protests, keep an eye on Tiananmen Square, for it shall be a protest of a different kind, where they will cry out, Yeshua, 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 Yeshua. And this shall spread out. And that which is underground shall come above ground, says the Spirit of God. Do not be moved, as regime changes shall mark this next decade, because I will cause the persecuted of my people, and I will cause the veil to be removed, yes, in one nation, where they've been veiled for centuries and ages, shall come off of the face of the women in the Middle East in this place. And God says, I'll show you when this happens, Yeshua is Lord. You know,